New at 5, a new invasive species is showing up in California's water supply pipes. They're golden mussels.
Yeah, the California Department of Fish and Wildlife says the mollusks appear in the Sacramento-San Joaquin Delta. It's the first confirmed detection in North America. The mussel could negatively impact the environment, as well as clog up the Delta pumping stations that send water to 30 million people and millions of acres of farmland.